How we tape this piece of paper and make this glossy slate. Firstly, we add the slate to the paper and we tape it down. I'm just double checking this fits correctly. And then once taped up, this heads into the press. I usually put it in for around 7 minutes, which is actually over the average time. But I feel that works best. I mean, it is trial and error. As you can see, it hadn't quite done, so I popped it back in for a couple more seconds. And voila, look at that, the colours. It just looks amazing.